Hello.
Good morning, Mr Pretorius.
I'm good yourself.
Hello, yes. I'm calling from the Department of Home Affairs.
Good morning.
Sir, I was just wondering when you're going to come and change the documents.
What documents?
The name change, sir.
Name change of?
Of your surname, Pretorius.
Yeah?
All the Pretorius surnames have to change, sir. Are you not aware of this?
Say again?
Are you not aware that your surname has to change?
No.
All the Pretorius surnames, sir, have now got to change to Tshwane.
To what?
To Tshwane.
To Tshwane?
Tshwane, yes.
Why?
Sir, they changed the city from Pretoria to Tshwane, so now the surnames have to change too.
No, you got to f***ing mind your own business. Don't call me for cock, my friend. Don't change my f***ing surname, I'll f***ing come f*** you, I'll tell you this now.
Sir, look, I'm not here to argue about it. Pretoria changed to Tshwane, so now Pretorius needs to change to Tshwane.
Is it? How about I can f***ing change your face?
Oh, wow.
Where are you?
I'm at the Department of Home Affairs, sir.
Which one?
Pretoria. Well, Tshwane.
So you can take your Tshwane and stick it up your ass. I will not change my f***ing surname.
But...
Come f***ing right. Come f*** you up, change my name. I'm telling you this now. I can f*** you up. I'm promising you this.
So if you don't come change it yourself, I'm just going to personally change it here on the system.
Change my name. I'll f*** you up. I promise you this now.
So you will no longer be Gerard Pretorius. You will be Gerard Tshwane.
Take your f***ing Tshwane. Suck it up your ass.
Gerard Tshwane.
Yes, lekker man. Lekker Tshwane, you master f*** man. F*** you, don't call me again.
Sir, can I give you the spelling of your new surname?
Can you stop bothering me?
Sir, I just have to finish this document off quickly, please. I wanted
it's
to...
It's not going to change, I promise you this now.
Sir, I just wanted to give you the correct spelling of your name so you know how to spell it.
What's your name?
It's Tshwane.
What's your name, you f***er?
Sir, my name is Johan Etekweni. It used to be Johan Durban.
Why do you want to change my surname?
Sir, I changed mine.
Right, you Hello?
Hello, Mr. Tshwaneus.
He's like serious now.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Tshwane.
Yeah, hello, yeah.
You see, you're responding nicely to the surname now.
I could respond to that new carpet, man.
Sorry?
Sorry for carpet,
So you must understand it's historical why they want to change the name. I don't know why you think they want to change it, but let me explain. They named Tshwane after the first person that actually arrived in that area, sir. The first guy that landed there. And his name was Piet Tshwanepoel.
What's your name?
Whackhead Simpson.
Is that?
Yes, I've got Mariska on with me.
Why, Mariska?
Ja.
Ek het geweet ek gaan dit reg kry.
Jy het 'n kwaad gehad hoor. Ek het begin kook, ek het almal amper voor nou hier by die werk. Oh, thank you.
Listen.
Jy het my blood boiling, hè?
Meneer Tshwane. Hey, meneer Tshwane.